YouTube, this is Tiki Bomber here, and I've decided to do something about the questions that people were asking about before in the past, you know, the 10 questions from whoever by whoever and stuff like that. I wanted to do that instead because of the fact that I saw both the videos for the SJWs and for the anti-SJWs. And honestly, I felt like there should have been a lot more questions asked by the anti-SJWs with a more serious purpose behind them versus all the questions that I'd seen, which looked like they were individually marked. So I have two different sets of questions that people can go ahead and answer, either SJWs, anti-SJWs, feminists, anti-feminists. It don't matter who you are. If you feel like you want to answer these questions and give your own opinions, then feel free to take this video. You can take just the audio if you want, or the actual video itself, and re-upload it with the answers that you feel would be fitting for that. Music, by the way, is brought to us by Without You, and the song title is Ends With a Bullet. So let's start with smart questions asked by Dumb White Girl, the Social Justice Warriors edition. How funny would it be to answer all your reasonable questions with your own videos for each one? How hypocritical do you think that would make your views and beliefs really look? Upon seeing such answers, do you think your own argument can be rebutted by you, by your voice, or would you be willing to call yourself a liar at this point? How can you be transgendered when you're also non-binary? Why do you classify everyone who's against your views as an anti-feminist? I'm a feminist, and I'm against your views. How do you really appropriate customs of other cultures? Is it by race or birthplace? How is being colorblind, the very ending of racism, really a bad thing? Why the bright color faux hawk? Are you announcing how dangerous you are and your viewpoints with the bright colored hair? Can you really not identify the difference of a troll or a serious critique? Do you think there's no repercussion in sheltering adults attending school to gain real-world experience? Do you not see anything negative in promoting obesity, such as being healthy, when obesity itself is the leading cause for diabetes, heart disease, and many other health complications? You ask for an intellectual discussion, and when given the opportunity, you either edit the conversation so they are out of context completely, or flat out block those willing to give said discussion. How can we talk to you when you lie or have us blocked? How do you think segregation is best for the world to be united? Aside from being transsexual or transgender, what is your issue about gender identity? Why can't you be a girl who likes to do boy things sometimes, or a boy who likes to do girl things sometimes? How exactly is Beyoncé an argument point? I'm a feminist and I do not like Beyoncé. This was the Social Justice Edition for smart questions asked by a dumb white girl. I will go ahead and upload this, and then I will be doing the feminist edition as well, so stick tuned. I will try to have both of the videos linked to each other in the annotations, probably in a square above the video. Until next time, this is Tiki Bomber, so now, peace.